Hello students, welcome to RG Studio. My name is Rahul, I am a teacher. In this video, I will give you information regarding Common University Entrance Test UTPG. So information regarding Common University Entrance Test UTPG, Master of Hospital Administration, MHA, Hospital Management, COQP 22. Entrance exam syllabus will be discussed in this video. And for CUTPG 2025, registration may start in December 2024 and entrance test for CUTPG 2025 may be in March 2025. So this information is based on the entrance exam syllabus of 2024. For 2025, notification and other details may come in December 2024. And syllabus may be remain same for 2025 hospital management entrance exam. And I want to give you information that students who are preparing for various university and institutes, Master of Public Health, Master of Hospital Administration entrance exams like Common University Entrance Test CUTPG 2025, AIIMS Raipur, AIIMS Rishikesh, AIIMS Jodhpur, PGIMER Chandigarh, TISS Mumbai, JIPMER, Puducherry, NIMHANS, Bangalore, IIPH, Pune University, Lucknow University, Christian Medical College, Vellore, and for all other university and institutes which conducts Master of Public Health, MPH, Master of Hospital Administration, MHA, and other competitive exams. And for this, if they want online or offline coaching and want important questions PDF note, they can WhatsApp on 9411513974. So for online or offline coaching and important questions PDF notes, WhatsApp number is 9411513974. And for the preparation of competitive exams, there is a WhatsApp group which link you will get in description box. Kindly subscribe to the channel so that you can get the information for important videos and get the information for various admissions and jobs. Kindly like, share and comment this video. So information regarding Common University Entrance Test UTPG, Master of Hospital Administration MHA, MBA Healthcare and Hospital Management COQP 22 will be given in this video. Syllabus for Hospital Management COQP 22 entrance exam. Hospital Management COQP 22 note, first the question paper which will have 75 questions. So question paper will have 75 questions. All questions will be based on subject specific knowledge. All questions are compulsory. The questions will be bilingual, English or Hindi. Hospital Management COQP 22. The first point is health and disease concept. In health and disease concept, topics will be various dimensions and determinants of health, measures and indicators of health and related issues, natural history of disease and sciences, primary health care services, hospital and its role in health and diseases. So this is first point, health and disease concept. Second point is environment and health. In environment and health, topics will be effect of various factors like water, air, light, ventilation, noise, meteorological environment, humidity, housing, disposal of waste, excreta, disposal on health and well-being, basic concepts of biological or medical entomology and insecticides, rodents and related disease, radiation and zoonosis on public health and health administration. Third point is medicine and social science. Medicine and social science topics will be understanding the concepts in sociology of health, psychology and health, social psychology, family in health and disease, in understanding health, cultural factors in health and disease, hospital sociology, social problems and health, basic health, economics, social security and health of population. Next point is hospital waste management. In hospital waste management, topics will be basic understanding of sources of health care waste hazards, method of treatment and biomedical waste management for healthcare administration. Next point is basic epidemiology and population health. In basic epidemiology and population health, topics will be understanding population health and epidemiology,
rates, ratios and measurement of morbidity and mortality of health and related parameters, basic statistics of association and causation in biological sciences, concepts of disease transmission, immunity and immunizing agent, basic understanding of disease prevention and control in India. Next point is basic understanding of biological sciences and life sciences. Basic understanding of biological sciences and life sciences. So in this topic, basic understanding of biological sciences and life sciences, topics will be recent development in cell biology, genetics, pharmaceutical sciences, healthcare, information technology, nutrition sciences, diagnostics, biotechnology, vaccine development and sanitation. Next point is general awareness on healthcare. General awareness on healthcare.
In this point, general awareness on healthcare topics will be current happenings of healthcare and life sciences sector, population health, epidemiology, basic public health and programs of India, basic physiology and anatomy of human body, society and health, understanding of hospital management, understanding of World Health Organization and other bodies of international health, basic issues and challenges of healthcare business verticals such as pharmaceuticals, healthcare information technology, healthcare entrepreneurship and hospital management, understanding of national health programs. Next point is introduction to hospitals. Introduction to hospitals. In this point, topics will be types of hospitals, health system in India, sub-center, PSC, CSC, first referral units, district hospitals, corporate hospitals and charitable trust hospitals. Next point is departments in hospitals. Departments in hospitals. In this point, topics will be clinical departments in hospitals, basic specialization, general medicine, surgery, ODG, pediatrics, anesthesia, super specialization and sub specialization in hospitals, cardiology, urology, neurology, etc. Next point is supportive services in hospitals. Supportive services in hospitals. In this point, topics will be CSSD, pharmacy, linen and laundry, food and beverages, dietary services in hospitals. Next point is engineering services. In this point, engineering services, topics will be heating, ventilation and air conditioning, civil, electrical, water supply. Next point is hospital management fundamentals. Hospital management fundamentals, topics will be process of management, principles of management, accounting and costing in hospitals. Next point is materials and equipments in hospitals. Materials and equipments in hospitals. In this point, topics will be classification of equipments, diagnostic and therapeutic equipments, X-ray, CT, MRI, PET, CT, cath lab, dialysis, OT equipments, purchasing and store. Next point is infection control and biomedical waste management. Infection control and biomedical waste management. In this point, topics will be nosocomial infections and their prevention, biomedical waste rules and regulations. Next point is legal aspects, laws pertaining to hospital and healthcare. Legal aspects, laws pertaining to hospital and healthcare. In this point, topics will be Consumer Protection Act, PCP, NDT Act, Human Organ Transplantation Committee in the Hospitals, ICC Committee, Infection Control Committee, Ethical Issues in Hospitals. Next point is Management Concepts in the Hospitals. Management Concepts in the Hospitals. In this point, topics will be Human Resource Management, Doctors, Nurses, Paramedics, Recruitment, Selection, Training, Motivation, Finance Management, Budgets, Marketing of Hospital Services. Next point is Disaster Preparedness and Hospital Management. Disaster Preparedness and Hospital Management. In this point, topics will be types of disaster, disaster management team, various codes and during disasters. So in this video, information regarding Common University Entrance Test, CUT, PG, हॉस्पिटल मैनेजमेंट, मास्टर इन हॉस्पिटल एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन MHA, MBA हेल्थ केयर एंड हॉस्पिटल मैनेजमेंट COQP 22. इंट्रेंस एग्जाम सिलेबस हैज बीन डिस्कस्ड एंड आई वांट टू गिव यू इन्फॉर्मेशन दैट स्टूडेंट्स हु आर प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर अपकमिंग CUET PG 2025 हॉस्पिटल मैनेजमेंट, मास्टर ऑफ पब्लिक हेल्थ एंड फॉर अदर यूनिवर्सिटी इंस्टीट्यूट्स लाइक कृष्ण मेडिकल कॉलेज वैल्यूर, एम्स रायपुर, एम्स ऋषिकेश, एम्स जोधपुर, PGIMER चंडीगढ़, TISS मुंबई, जिपमेट, निमहांस, IIPH, पुणे यूनिवर्सिटी, लखनऊ यूनिवर्सिटी एंड फॉर ऑल अदर यूनिवर्सिटी एंड इंस्टीट्यूट्स विच कंडक्ट्स मास्टर ऑफ पब्लिक हेल्थ MPH, मास्टर ऑफ हॉस्पिटल एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन MHA एंड अदर कॉम्पिटेटिव एग्जाम्स एंड फॉर दिस इफ स्टूडेंट्स वॉन्ट ऑनलाइन और ऑफलाइन कोचिंग एंड वॉन्ट इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चन PDF नोट्स दे कैन व्हाट्सअप ऑन 9411513974. So for online or offline coaching and important questions, PDF notes, WhatsApp number is 9411513974. And for the preparation of competitive exams, there is a WhatsApp group which link you will get in description box. Kindly subscribe to the channel so that you can get the information for important videos and get the information for various admissions and jobs. Kindly like, share and comment this video. Thanks for watching this video.